Your first line have gone forward, second line going in. Favourite way, we have equal favourites, Lecture Boogie, number one, 340. Deadly Express, 340, number eight. They're set to jump. Lures in action, ready, racing. Lecture Boogie slow off the inside. Shimmy Shana began quickly out wide. Boogie Woogie showed good speed, even deeper. Deadly Express. Then came Gypsy Boy. Lectra Violet's just behind those. Compton Banjo and Lectra Boogie's out the back last of all. Off the back they run. Boogie Woogie in front. Shimmy Shana and Lectra Violet start to run on. And Deadly Express around the corner. Boogie Woogie, that's three from three for Boogie Woogie. Boogie Woogie defeated. Lectra Violet, third over the line will be. It's pretty close, but I'll give it to Shimmy Shana. Just in front of, behind those, Compton Banjo ran on from the back. Deadly Express, Gypsy Boy, and Lectra Boogie last to greet the judge at around 23 and 20. Boogie Woogie, number seven. Jason Newman. So 7-4 and a photo here after race number five. 7-4 and a photo. 23-26 the run. 23 and 26, that's a PB. Previous PB, 23 and 37. 7-4-3-2, my apologies. 7-4-3-2, 23-26. Three quarters the winning margin, three quarters of a length.